Welcome back, tech enthusiasts. Today's video is all about the future of artificial intelligence, guided by none other than Intel, the revolutionary figure in semiconductor technology. You must have already heard about Intel's latest innovation, the groundbreaking Xeon processors. Yes, you heard it right, more AI for cell networks as Intel rolls out the Vron platform and a fresh edge computing system that may be able to run on existing infrastructure. These processors aren't just pushing boundaries, they're shattering them, carrying us into an era where AI isn't a distant dream but a tangible reality. Intel's 288-core Xeon C.P.U. Intel has previewed its latest Xeon hardware, codenamed Sierra Forest, for the AI processing industry using its powerful flagship chip architecture to select partners in Barcelona. The announcement was made at MWC 2024, not long after the company's recent announcement concerning its bid to enhance its chip manufacturing process. While the Sierra Forest chips will be available in the second half of 2024, customers will have to wait until 2025 to get their hands on Intel's most powerful Xeon processor, the Granite Rapids D. The Granite Rapids D processors will build upon the double Vron workload processing capacity offered by Sapphire Rapids E chips and then go above and beyond by increasing this performance even further by leveraging Intel AVX and Vron Boost. This will help reduce the costs of the latest chipset by allowing customers to do more with less while also reducing power consumption, Intel said. The chips are currently undergoing testing with a range of Intel customers, such as Dell, Lenovo, and Red Hat. To tide customers over until next year, Intel's Sierra Forest processors will arrive later this year, offering up to 288 cores and leveraging Intel Infrastructure Power Manager to continue the trend of reducing power consumption and operating costs. The Sierra Forest line will employ the latest E-core technology to boost the performance of 5G workloads by 2.7 times per rack, according to Intel. The 20% power savings boasted by the fourth generation Intel Xeon processors have the potential to help Intel customers meet sustainability and cost reduction goals. According to Intel, both of these offerings will help their customers leverage the opportunities afforded by AI and meet the company's goal of AI everywhere regarding their customers' infrastructure. AI everywhere. Now, let's shine a spotlight on Intel's visionary initiative, AI everywhere. It's more than just a tagline. It's a philosophy that underscores Intel's commitment to democratizing AI. Intel brings AI everywhere in edge, 5G, and enterprise infrastructure. From smartphones to smart homes, from healthcare to manufacturing, Intel is pioneering a future where AI seamlessly integrates into every facet of our lives. And with the new Xeon processors leading the charge, that future is closer than we think. Benefits and impact. So, what exactly does this mean for us, the end users? Imagine this, a world where your smartphone isn't just a device but a personalized AI assistant capable of understanding your needs and anticipating your desires. Imagine healthcare systems powered by AI algorithms that can diagnose diseases with unparalleled accuracy, revolutionizing patient care and outcomes. And let's not forget about the transformative impact on industries like autonomous vehicles, where split-second decisions can mean the difference between success and catastrophe. But the benefits extend far beyond convenience and efficiency. With Intel's new Xeon processors driving the AI revolution, we're witnessing a seismic shift in how we approach complex problems. From climate change to global pandemics, AI-powered solutions hold the key to unlocking breakthroughs that were once unimaginable. But there's always a what-if. This AI brings the end of humanity, like we saw in the movies. It can also be possible. If everything and everywhere is connected and taken by AI, there's a huge possibility for that destruction too. So we must be very careful while using AI technology in our lives. As we draw to a close, it's clear that we're standing on the precipice of a new era, whether it can be a whole revolutionary new world or the end of the world. Intel's new Xeon processors aren't just chips. They're catalysts for change, propelling us into a future where AI isn't just a tool but a fundamental part of our existence. Thank you for joining us, and until next time, stay curious, stay innovative, and stay inspired. And don't forget to share your thoughts in the comments section.